Thank you. moved away, no forwarding address, nothing. I don't have a home anymore.
Yeah, well, life sucks like that sometimes. It's not my problem to deal with.
Just admit to what you did.
after school.
Well, I mean, what are we going to do about Dean? Why should... Is he allowed to be... like us? You can say it, you know. We're dead. It was our last chance for moving on. What do we do now?
We come back next year. And we come back every Halloween. Until he pays for his crime. He doesn't deserve to walk on this earth, seen by nobody for all eternity. And we will not give up until he admits to whatever evil he has done, so that he can go on to whatever hell awaits him next. Happy Halloween.